Chunhua walks through an overgrown bamboo forest and comes across someone lying on a thin string. She walks closer to the person and is very impressed by how attractive they look. While she was not paying attention, a green snake wrapped itself around her and hissed in front of her. She screams in panic, and the person in white quickly goes to help her. And he tells her not to be afraid and to open her eyes. She thanked him for being kind and said she would pay him back. But then he interrupted her and asked if she would marry him. She said he will get a big amount of money. He asked her how much she thought she was worth, and she hesitantly asked him the same question back. He asked 1,000 or 10,000, and then he said she is priceless, and the only way she can repay him by marrying him. Chunhua, who is surprised, tells him that she is Zhao Bai's wife, from Fangming Manor. Asking for money was okay, but if he wants her, he must be really unhappy with his life. With a confident smile, he approaches her and says that he's very tired of life and asks if she could help him. She gets mad and tries to hit him with her basket, but a flying star. Yexingzhu stops Chunhua and recognizes her. Chunhua says she is Qia Yue's big sister and wants to visit her. But Qia Yue tells her that she has seen her. She finds out that Qia Yue is a male and wants to know if he is truly her brother. He tells her that she has a birthmark that looks like a red flower bud. She notices a red flower bud on her chest and believes Yexingzhu saw it. He suggests taking out her eyes, but Chunhua stops her and agrees to steal a martial arts book. He agrees with it and gently touches Chunhua's face, advising her not to let Zhao Bao find out who she really is. He snaps the bamboo and goes away. At night, Qia Yue kidnaps Chunhua without her permission. When she wakes up, she complains to him about being made to chop firewood, adding that he treated her the best. She wants to know if he has a birthmark like hers, and he tells her to look for herself. He approaches her and promises that she can flirt with him. But she thinks it's not a good idea because he is her brother. He asks her to help him, but she thinks Zhao Bai is a nice guy. He warns her that Zhao Bai won't treat her well if he knows she is his sister. He asks her to stay with him if she doesn't want to steal martial art book. But she wants to try it because wants Zhao Bai to love her. She asks Guan if she is really Qia Yue's sister. But then he comes and tells Guan to find a carriage for Chunhua. He tries to remove his clothes because she doesn't believe him. To divert his attention, she tells a lie about Zhao Bai being present, and he gives her a serious look. Then he wants to know her opinion of him compared to Zhao Bai. She says he is not similar to him. If she only had half of his good looks, she would get the martial arts book. He warns her against using a honey trap as a method, and suggests finding another way to get a martial art book